Behind him going like that, both won a quid in a national lottery scratch card.
Now time to go live and exclusive to Los Angeles for
Montel Jordan.